I think she'll be sensational.
I think it'll be the most sensational yet.
She looks sensational.
Sensational.
That's sensational.
You're sensational. Sensational. That's all.
Graduation. My name is Captain Obvious, and I would just like to say that this year has been crazy. We faced a number of personal, school-wide, city-wide, national, and global challenges, but you have to remember that the majority of our time spent in high school has been pretty decent and not filled with crazy things. If that fact doesn't cheer you up, then here's a joke for you. Why did the chicken cross the road? The chicken was so proud of you for completing high school that he felt the need to risk his life just to say congratulations. Marlene Lupe and I have all agreed to include the setting sun in the visual of our videos because it represents the closing of this chapter in our lives. That's all for me, and have a sensational life.
You covered.
773 Ever, the last video ever for Senn TV. And I want to start by thanking all my classmates.
8, 8, 2, 300,
hello, Senn graduates of 2020. My name is Harry Osterman. I'm the alderman of the 48th Ward, and I want to congratulate you on graduating from Senn High School. Your 4 years have been a great experience where you had great teachers really helping build you to the young men and women that are now going to graduate and go on to take on the many challenges of the world. I want to thank all the parents who've helped guide you and brothers and sisters that helped you. But graduates, I really want to make sure that you feel proud in this moment. I wish we were together in a big stage, in a big auditorium, but COVID-19 has kept us separated. But that does not diminish the hard work from all of you and the countless hours of studying and really making sure that you got a great education here at Senn. You're entering into a world that is a lot different than when you came to Senn High School as a freshman. And I think These are very challenging times, and in these challenging times, it's going to require your leadership. There's times in the past when people had the chance to let other people lead, but 2020 graduates from Senn High School, you're entering into a world where you have to be the leaders of the future. You have to be the leader to bring communities together, bring races together, bring your classmates together. And your experience here at Senn in this very diverse community propels you to take on that leadership, to make your world, our world, and specifically Chicago, a better place for everybody. But I know that you're well prepared and you're ready for the challenge of the future. I really want to wish you all the best as someone who saw you guys come through Senn for 4 years. You're leaving Senn a better place, but I really want to encourage you to take on the challenge of the future in college and beyond, and wish you on behalf of our community and your great principal Mary Beck and many others, we wish you great, great success in the future, and know there will be a time when COVID has eased and some of our tensions in our city have eased where we can come together again. So I look forward to those days, but God bless you and go on and do great things.
Good evening, Senn students, families, and all of you who are choosing to join us to celebrate the class of 2020. I am the proud principal of Senn High School, Mary Beck, and I'm honored to be here with you celebrating the class of 2020. This class has worked hard the last 4 years, and graduation is an opportunity to recognize both the collective and individual success of all of you, our sensational students. Obviously, we are celebrating in a way that none of us expected 3 months ago, but that will not change our purpose. I have known almost all of you for 4 years, and in that time, I have constantly been impressed by who you are and what you accomplish. You have affected change both within our building and throughout our city. Your voices have been heard countless times on numerous issues, and I will forever be impressed with how bold, brave, and brilliant you all are. I continue to be grateful for your dedication to your scholarship, your personal development, and your commitment to make our world a better place. Gandhi stated, "You may never know what results may come of your actions, but if you do nothing, there will be no results." Graduates, you have acted throughout your 4 years of high school, and ultimately the results are in. At this point, the class of 2020 is representing Senn at universities throughout the United States. From Alabama to California, from Texas to New York, Bulldogs will be in every single region of the country this fall. We have the Big Ten on lock, from Madison to Michigan, and of course, my alma mater, University of Illinois. But speaking of which, many of you will stay local, representing Chicago and state. In fact, we have at least one student attending every single state school in the state of Illinois. We also have students throughout the city. Loyola University, Columbia College, Dominican, DePaul, North Park, the School of the Art Institute, IIT, Concordia, Arupe, Truman, Harold Washington, Malcolm X, Wilbur Wright, all of these institutions will benefit from your excellence. And luckily, all of you also have the money to pay for it. We've netted over $25 million in scholarships. The class of 2020 has been rewarded for your work, both in the classroom and in your community. I have no doubt that your accomplishments will continue to support you into your post-secondary success. The dedicated staff at Senn recognize that our job is not just to get you to pass or make sure you graduate, but to ensure that you are prepared as thinkers and problem solvers, that you have the grit, the character, and the wherewithal to find creative solutions to any of the complex problems life throws at you. I speak to you as a very proud principal, knowing that our job will culminate with your success. Class of 2020, you are unique and will forever have a pandemic at your back. You've been chosen to continue to march, continue to challenge the racist systems and structures, and will continue to drive our nation forward. Luckily, as Senn students, you will continue to outshine and defy the norms that are placed upon you. We look different and act differently than any other school in the city. Quite frankly, probably any other school in the country. We have a student population that truly represents the world. That is unique and something I hope you take with you. Remember the diversity of our students, of race, religion, gender, language, and most importantly, the thought as you go into the world. Use your experience here at Senn to continue to shape who you are and trust that it will continue to influence you for the rest of your lives. You have lived an experience that no one else has, but yet you are coming out sensational. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Ooh. Trap with the chickens like Popeye. Popeye. Money changing colors like Tata. Tata. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. I got a finger on the road to make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it. Hold them bands down. Hey. Hold your mans down. Hey. Who told you come around? Who? That's that trap sound. Trap. Designer, clothes. Gold. No need to brag now. No need. Hey, put the mask down. Mask.
Mask.
Finest, finest. Rose, we can go.
We can go.
Keep watching me with Bob. Still keep real and fame. Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Ooh, 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 ooh. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry.
Take a whip it, intermission, let the birds fly. I get money, turn no vision through my third eye.
Money,
young that skillet, watch me flip it like it's five guys. Black and white pilgrim, check out the ceiling, look at the blue sky. I took a tip, check, yeah, boogies they sit on my lip. I didn't regret, yeah, I'm petting, I don't got a debt. You crawl for you brawl, you can ball every week. All my dogs on the wall, we gon' ball when you free. Stop watching me, democracy, you wanna copy me.
Watch,
life's monopoly, go copy some letters and property.
Proper
AP, rose, pink diamonds, wool. The soda, diamonds on steroids.
Keep watching me with Bob. Still keep real and fame.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime.
Ooh. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.
Whip it.
In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.
Whip it.
In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.
Whip it.
In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.
Ooh.
In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.
Whip it.
In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.
Whip it.
In the kitchen, wrist twisted like a stir fry.
And then turned around and came at me again to run me over again.
Are not.
You gotta learn to be sneaky like the rest of us.
Salutations all. It is my pleasure to be here for my kitchen table and deliver this speech to you. Perhaps to your kitchen table. One moment. Firstly, it is only right, I think, all who are tuned in this evening to support the class of 2020. For we know you have tuned in for many years, if not our whole lives, and we owe our successes to your valuable support. Families, friends, loved ones, faculty, staff, administration, and of course, my fellow classmates. I'd like to officially welcome you all to our first ever virtual graduation. These past 4 years, my classmates and I have experienced oh but many firsts. Our first day of high school when we were recognized as first years, not so much for the ever so flattering IDs hanging on our necks, but rather for our adorably clueless faces as we navigated the halls with our schedules in hand and our eyes wide with awe. The halls, yellow like sunshine and joy and the way we remember Rickover. Our first club day, where many signed up for the student council, certainly not for the tasty bag of popcorn in exchange. Yeah, I mean, the meeting reminders just got lost in spam. Our first beach clean, where, yes, we saved the turtles before the Visco girl was coined. Our first think week at Loyola, where, yes, it was our class who left our mark on that dining hall soft serve machine. Oh, how we've grown. Perhaps our first late nights, or straight up ball nighters, as we finalized our personal projects sophomore year. Final touches, or finally touching it. And for legal reasons, that is a joke. IB, please don't come for me. Our first time hearing the word sensational. Still unknowing of how easily it seems that word can make it into a sentence. For many, our first protests as we walked out in solidarity with March for Our Lives, prompting but the start of our civic engagement. Our first interaction with the beloved Gear Up and school counselors whose growing involvement in our lives either looked like voluntary visits to the college suite or less voluntary conversations about why we might be avoiding our future. And the list goes on with first performances, first exams, first exhibits, first awards, first homecoming games and dances, first jobs, first driving rounds, first interviews, first rejections, first acceptances, and so on and so forth, for we'll have more to come in our days. But now, as we culminate our high school years, these valuable moments will be etched into our hearts, as will the people with whom we shared experiences, made these memories, and shaped our development through these years. And now we're here, having our lasts in an unconventional fashion, to say the least, but even then, making them our firsts. Our first Hangouts meets, not only to learn the maths, the languages, and the sciences, but also for our virtual awards ceremony, decision days, and characteristic tech difficulties. Or our first TikToks, worthy of scholarship money, gift cards, and more importantly, clout. In time, though, we'll be able to have our first record-breaking hugs with those we can't reach right now. In time, we'll be able to express our sincerest gratitude for the smallest things in life. And no, you silly geese, I don't mean learning math on the chalkboard. I mean like when it was safe enough for you to see your friend smile closer than 6 feet apart and tell them they had a little something-something in their teeth. Or heck, just getting to see your friend smile as opposed to the crinkle in their eyes alone. But perhaps we can admit that the dusty old chalkboards and projectors are missed too, as are the teachers who stood by them and, more importantly, stood by us. Finally, this is the point in the speech where I should impart some wisdom. But as I feel no wiser than a gremlin who snacks after midnight, I would rather borrow from the brilliant Angela Davis when she said, I am no longer accepting the things I cannot change. I am changing the things I cannot accept. Comrades, we've redefined normal with each new challenge. Our spirits have hurt, but do not let them be calloused. I know we will utilize a critical lens and invoke the utmost sensitivity to the matters we become involved in. So as we play the Ratatouille soundtrack over our TikTok memes, let us recognize that the actions we take today will become the legacy we leave behind. In time, we'll look back on this era, especially these moments that make us wish this was a simulation or a fever dream. However, I call you to recognize your resilience now. Be proud and carry it with you wherever you may find yourself, from home and beyond. Your achievements and endurance are extraordinary and deserve proud acknowledgement. Class of 2020.
The volume
of our class
is astronomical. It is way too loud.
And I wouldn't want it any other way. Thanks, TikTok, and thank you for these memorable 4 years. Congratulations.
But basic people call me Foster. It's actually Foster.
Congratulations, guys, we did it! Time sure flies by when your high school experience is nothing like the Chosen High School Musical. On the bright side, though, after countless hours of doing our homework on time and having less than the recommended hours of sleep, we can now officially say that yes, you can do an essay overnight, even if it's 4,000 words long with an annotated bibliography in MLA format. Never underestimate the power of coffee and late night screaming to get the job done. honestly though, this class year is truly astounding. We have literally been through hell and back all 4 years, and we still managed to survive and have a social life, contrary to what they scared our little freshman selves into believing. It will never cease to amaze me what great strength many of you have when it comes to living your best life and facing adversity. I'm so proud to be part of a group of warriors that, despite many setbacks, continue to move forward and continue to be united. From walkouts to sit-ins to protesting and signing petitions, we have been a group of change makers who know how to fight for what we believe in, and that is truly remarkable. I hope that many of you continue to be activists once we move on to the next phase of our lives, and that you never let anyone silence your voice in what you believe is right, no matter how old they are or their position. If they are wrong, call them out. Respectfully, of course, unless they absolutely deserve to be put on blast, in which case, destroy them. And if these past 4 years of high school have taught me anything, it's that united we are stronger and can conquer anything life throws at us. We have grown a lot since our freshman year and have gone through a lot of changes, both mentally and physically, all thanks to the experiences we have shared. Some experiences were happy ones, like the time we've all met for the first time and made unexpected friendships, or the times we'd go cheer on for our friends during their meets or performances. And some were sad experiences that have left us with a bittersweet feeling in our hearts whenever we look back at them. Experiences that have taught us the value of time and cherishing every moment. Experiences that have made us reflect on our lives and have caused us to become better versions of ourselves. I want to take a moment to acknowledge our friends that we have lost during this journey. Many of us were close to them, some of us only knew about them, and some of us probably never knew about them until the day they were no longer with us. I'd like to ask you to take a moment to remember them and the impact they had on you. And if you didn't know them, please take this moment to reflect on the people who have made an impact in your life. Thank you. They may no longer be with us physically, but their memory will continue to live through us in our hearts. And I hope that many of you remember that you are not alone in this wild ride called life. And if you ever need someone, don't feel afraid to reach out. Also, please take this time to thank the people who have helped you to get past these 4 years and that are still here with you physically. Your family, your friends, your favorite teacher or teachers, gear up counselors, school counselors, anyone who has contributed to getting you where you are right now. Personally, I'd like to thank all of you for making this journey very memorable for me. I hope that someday in the far, far, very far future, we have a high school reunion and see the personal success we all accomplished after years of dedication and hard work. I wish all of you the best of luck. And in closing, I'd like to leave you with a very inspirational quote. Live, laugh, love. I'm joking. The quote I want to leave you with is from a song called My Way by 80s, a special group that has helped me get through these endless nights of homework and sadness. And the quote goes like this. Life is a long marathon. The difference now is that I set the course. When endless questions and countless standards mess up, I don't mind. If you hand them over, I hope you congratulate us today on our first step. No matter what, I'm on my way. It's what I've dreamed every night. Don't forget, we can do everything. Every moment, I'm not afraid. With anything, I will never stop walking. I believe in our destiny. Forget the hard times. Let's go without hesitation. So to the class of 2020, I hope you keep these words in mind when you go your own way and make your way on this new phase of life and take on these new challenges that are in store for you. And I hope you continue to keep running without fear or hesitation towards your finish line. Once again, congratulations, class of 2020. We did it.
Sadia Abdi. Anna Adan. Jane Aramako. Richmond Adu Boane. Mia Aguilar. Bruno Imani. Yusuf Al Zubaidi. Alexandra Alanis. Debbie Alanis. Juan Alanis. Marlene Alanis. Najwa Alim. Fatina Alamud. Jack Alonso Velasquez. Blessing Amponsa. Gideon Apantaku. Tangela Applewhite. Rona Mae Arangote. Feisayo Arawolo. Umberto Arriaga. Nirvana Arroyo. Amrit Arial. Ulysses Arzamendi. Emmanuel Asiadu. Zilva Asif. Elias Atai. Saida Atawala. Rayu Avilar. Chelsea Avila. Rodiat Ayantoye. Mariam Aziz. Momina Aziz. Jasmine Bahena. Elaine Barajas. Ethan Barker. Jose Barraza. Christian Barón. Nayla Basalia. Janet Baua. Saida Begum. Ria Benare. Gideon Berko. Nadia Bernal. Anna Bernhard Scruter. Jair Berum. Aritzel Blanco. Haley Brzozowski. Joshua Burns. Brianna Butkus. Kamani Butler. Jalen Cabanin. Chile Gale Cabreros. Emmett Calto. Blake Campbell. Jordan Campbell. Jasmine Carreto. Ayana Carrie. Edgar Castillo. Kirsten Seraldi. Shakira Chacon. Natalie Chayarat. Nishal Chowdhury. Jonas Chameda. Adeline Chips. Tyanda Cobb. Kiana Coleman. Biani Collin. Harriet Collins.
Jason Cordero. Elvis Carell. Montserrat Cruz. Jonathan Dahl. Pramal Darji. Layla Darko Lee. Ahmad David. Vanessa De La Rosa. Joanna De Leon. Hamad Dorjawala. Tuan Deep. Ko Do. Naya Dobbins. Brian Dominguez. Zier Drumgul. Aliwa Da Mila Ida Gese. Jeremiah Elam. Venice Ulambarin. Michelle Enriquez. Cynthia Enriquez. Leonardo Espino. Marianne Espinoza. Luisa Estrada. Haleem Fidel. Jimmy Ferris. Natalie Ferris. Aaron Ferguson. Daniela Fernandez. Marcus Fields. Ashley Flores. Jasmine Flores. Marisol Flores. Abigail Forster. Rowan Frank. Saul Galicia. Alexander Garcia. Jose Garcia. Renee Garcia. Samantha Garcia. Daniel Garcia Garcia. Elvedin Garabovic. Xavier Garling. Juan Garnica. Lillian Glenn. Connie Gonzalez. Eduardo Gonzalez. Leilani Gonzalez. Melinda Gonzalez. Danielis Gonzalez Fernandez, Johan Gonzalez Rosales, Anthony Cordova, Maria Gramojo Solis, Jasmine Gray, Corinthian Green, Hilda Grulian, Salome Habitat Michael, Callista Hansen, Anthony Hernandez, Gian Hernandez, Jorge Hernandez, Madeline Hernandez, Sacramento Herrera,
Larisha Holbert Ahmed, Isaac Hollins, Cornell Holmes, Isaiah Holmes, Andy Huang, Gabriel Hurtado, Jacqueline Huang, Filsan Ibrahim, Dima Jaber, Alfredo Jaimez, Erica Jara Perez, Lanatica Jefferson, Mohamed Abrar Jolly, Patience Hannah, Usher Khan, Iftikhar Khan, Salma Khan, Malik Kilif, Arkad Kitej, Samir Kosut, Leah Cruzy, Carson Quinn, Anna Kulikova, Andrew Lejome, Mia Lee, Moses Leal, Akira Lee, Judith Leon, Justin Lirias, Mark Lewis, Dan Joseph Camarillo Lim, Von Linen, Giselle Lopez, Jose Lopez, Ruth Lopez, Fee Lee, William Lehman, Ivan Maciel, Kevin Maldonado, Amara Mansour, Jasmine Marin, Cassidy Martinez, Jose Martinez, Martin Martinez, Luis Martos, Ariana Macy, Sabiha Master, Pamela Mata. Joyous Batia. Gerard McNair. Matthew Medina. Juan Meza. Jacob Meza. Janari Moon. Kevin Miranda. Mohammed Jabbar Mohammed Rafiq. Jennifer Mondragon. Christopher Mora. Brian Moreno. Liza Moreno.
Antoinette Pawanayo. Elvir Mukinovich. Ayla Muminhodich. Sufyan Naim. Rebecca Nagy. Saba Nasir. Dimitri Ngashani. Tommy Nong. Stallone Nguyen. Bill Tsangu. Faith Olberg. Deborah Ogolo. Annika Oliver. Oluwaseun Olusui. Omoransola Omosebi. Destiny Okendo. Odedemola Oseni. Destiny Palmas. Annika Pappas. Ignacio Paredes. Anaya Pass. Joseph Patio. Stefano Pena Herrera Virial. Christopher Perez. Edgar Perez. Guadalupe Perez. Juliana Perez Razo. Ruth Plum. Aluwatobi Poole. Kimberly Pope. April Potak. Janavi Pradhan. Henry Pugo Pugarin. Fat Quang. Michelangelo Quintello. Ibad Rais. Anisha Rai. Yasmin Ramirez Acosta. Aiden Ramirez. Jasmine Ramascal. Andrea Randirez. Huria Ratur. Marley Reyes. Juan Carlos Reyes Kaiser. Julian Reynoso. Angel Roan. Janet Rios. Helena Rivera. Tristana Rivera. Alexis Robledo. Abel Rodriguez. Adriel Rodriguez. Joshua Rodriguez. Solomon Rodriguez. Dylan Raleigh and Saya. Oliver Rosales. Samuel Ross. Fiona Rollins. Mateo Ruiz Avila. Tony Seisha.
Afiz Salalu. Evan Salazar. Jessica Salazar. Angelina Saldana. Diana Salinas. Sania Salman. Aricely Salvador. Arely Sanchez. Jennifer Sanchez. Luisa Sanchez. Michelle Sanchez. Rebecca Sanchez. Hazel Sanders. Marcos Sandoval. Natalie Santiano. Yesenia Santos. Nicholas Schneff. Dora Segedin. Bushra Shazed. Maudi Sheikh. Uma Shuford Williams. Esmeralda Silva. Jose Silva. Sergio Silva. Spiro Simotas. Kayla Smith. Fidela Sargo. AJ Soto. Jacqueline Soto. Patrick Starks. Tecmilla Sultana. Arpan Sutria. Amy Sykes. Maria Avi Tufolva Garcia. Kevin Tagbay. Mustafa Tahir. Tatiana Taylor. Jonathan Tello. Yulina Taronis. Jatoya Thomas. Mimi Thron. Louis Tinoco. Griffin Tomlinson. Alicia Torres. Samuel Torres. Christiana Tran Huynh. Andre Triantufilu. Jamal Tubbs. Victory Uajiwe, Lazarus Uzilla, Kevin Valdez, Jose Vargas, Carolina Vasquez Gonzalez, Nicole Vasquez, Gina Vega, Tess Vega, Jennifer Velasquez, Mario Vidal, Shanette Viegas, Kevin Vinalay, Abad Vikas, Eden Voigt, Amy Van Gaan, Malia Washington, Graham Webster, Delijah Weems, Amara West, Treasure White, Ania Williams, Naima Woods, Mahesh Yadev, Emily Yao, Awais Youssef, Mozamal Zafar, Basma Zahed, Zeno Zhao.
Together, 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 everyone. Together, together, come on, let's have some fun. Here and now, it's time for celebration. We finally figured out, yeah, yeah, that all our dreams have no limitations. That's what it's all about. Everyone is special in their own way. We make each other strong, each other strong. We're not the same, we're different in a good way. Together's where we belong. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars and we see that. We're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true. We're all here and speaking out with one voice. We're gonna rock the house, yeah, yeah. The party's on, now everybody make some noise. Come on and scream and shout. We've arrived because we stuck together. Champions one and all. We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars and we see that. We're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand, make our dreams come true.
I've been in school 55 years or more, both as a student and educator. And schools are full of teachers and staff and administrators. These people change lives and often save lives too. So after a lifetime in school, I found out the most important things are to develop relationships, to keep an open mind, to be open to new possibilities, to provide opportunities, to say yes more often than we say no, to accept mistakes as inevitable and learn from them, to take chances, and to let those we teach take their own chances too. Thank you.
Louis V don't chase, none. I wanna make a billion dollars, bring it to my pop, say, Daddy, what you prayed for? What is life, what is love? What are lies, what is trust? What is everything? Everything is nothing without you. What is life, what is love? What are lies, what is trust? What is everything? Everything is nothing without.
Congratulations, class of 2020. So excited for you and everything you have going on. For my advice to you is to go out, set big goals, and go after them. Do not be afraid of failure. Be afraid of giving up. All right, failure is nothing major as long as you keep getting up and going after it. All right, as long as you keep doing that, you will have an amazing life that you can create for yourselves. Congratulations. Super excited for every one of you and where you're going to go.
Congratulations, class of 2020. My advice is to travel. Go everywhere you possibly can, meet new people, explore new places, and make new memories.
Congratulations, class of 2020. My advice to you is no matter where life takes you, no matter what career you decide to take on, please remember to always be kind to people whenever you can, all the time, no matter who they are. Enjoy yourselves, calm down, laugh whenever you can, and remember to keep your friends close. I wish you all the best.
Congratulations, Senn seniors. My advice to you, stop and smell the flowers.
Hey seniors, I just wanted to send this message and tell you guys that I'm so proud of you for making it through high school, but especially this year. And specifically, you guys really, really, really learned what it means to be flexible this year. And that's something that you can take with yourself in the future, in your career, with your families, at school, wherever you go next. The flexibility that you guys have shown this year with scheduling, with e-learning, with, you know, taking disappointments in stride is something that I know will help you through the rest of your life. And I hope you guys are really proud of yourselves, and I know you're going to do great things in the future.
My advice for the class of 2020 is to always be yourself, unless it's Halloween, and then you can be somebody else. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, 2020. You did it. You graduated amidst a global pandemic. I just want you to know I'm so proud of each and every one of you. Y'all's first year was my first year. It's been an amazing pleasure seeing you grow. My advice for the future for you is to figure out what your dreams are and pursue them relentlessly. That's the biggest thing Mrs. Meadows ever taught me, was figure out what your dreams are and just chase them down. I believe that the world is a better place because each of you are in it. And I know you guys are going to go off and do incredible, amazing things. And I wish you the best of luck in your future. Congratulations again, class 2020.
Congrats, seniors, you've made it. Just a couple parting words for you. Remember, always check your credit score, always spend less than you make, and read the fine print.
To the new graduates of Senn High School, never stop asking yourself, what do you want to be when you grow up? And my other bit of advice, each of you have something very special to offer to everyone. So just be you. Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it!
Some words by Toni Morrison. I tell my students, when you get these jobs that you've been so brilliantly trained for, just remember that your real job is that if you are free, you need to free somebody else. If you have some power, then your job is to empower somebody else.
Hi guys, how are you? I just came here to the park to tell you congratulations. I have enjoyed having seniors this year so much. I have learned from you so much. I hope you also have learned from me. And whenever you feel that, oh, that's too much in life, I would like to give you that little bit of extra strength that you will need, because you're just beginning a new path. Either if you go to college or you start working, you will for sure need a lot of strength to keep learning. And never stop learning, okay? Because we're learners all our life. I'm still learning to teach every day. Read a lot, have a lot of friends, do a lot of sports to manage your stress. You're gonna be double efficient if you do sport. You can do it all your life, not only when you're young. And then never give up, okay? Just a really big hug from Mr. Burrell. And please email me and let me know how you're doing. I wanna hear from you. You don't know how important it is for us teachers to hear from you. And 10 years after, oh, Mr. Burrell, you know, I'm doing this or that. That's great. Okay? Take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You made it. Keep being sensational.
The toughest part of this very difficult year is the fact that we do not get to come together and celebrate such a wonderful class. I'm very proud to call all of you Senn grads.
Greetings, class of 2020. Congratulations, you've reached the end of your senior year. And what is probably the most tenuous senior year that you, your parents, your teachers could have ever experienced.
Then, graduating class of 2020, you will probably be the strongest, most resilient group of young people to graduate high school, and you're gonna have stories that everybody's gonna wanna sit around and hear when you get old and gray. So be as strong as you can, take care of yourself.
Seniors, I'm so excited that you are embarking on a new part of your life, and that's awesome. It's been a very exciting, very interesting last 4 years. I've gotten to teach a lot of you, whether it's in world studies or in psychology.
My words of wisdom for the senior class are that change is always possible. This has been a rough year for all of us. And even though many of us might feel very stuck at this moment, it's possible for us to reinvent ourselves, to work to change our surroundings, and to do everything we can to make this world a better place.
As you guys graduate and go on to bigger and better things, so I wrote a couple things down. Number one, find and do something you're passionate about. Number two, learn from your elders. Never take them for granted. Call your grandparents, right? Call your grandparents often. Tell them that you love them. They're not going to be here forever. On that same note, every day tell your parents, thank you and I love you. You never know how long they're going to be here.
And though it's not what we expected nor wanted, nor something we were prepared for, what your class has done, what your class has shown, is that you can demonstrate perseverance to overcome struggle. You have creativity to create something beautiful of something that is broken. And you have the voice and agency to lift those up around you out of their struggles.
Be okay with failure. It's an opportunity.
There are a few special shout outs that I'd like to give, even though I know I'm going to forget some people. I want to mention my hardworking swimmers, Kyle and Ruria, Sergio and the twins, Danny and Andrea, the entire Senn TV crew, my TOK fam. Again, I'm not going to be able to name you all, but I wanted to mention Esme and Tony and Joanna, Annika, Lupe, Jay, Zilva, Fadila, and Sam. Rock on, Sam. And lastly, I wanted to mention some students who've made every day they were at Senn brighter with their smiles and their warmth. Janavi and Jasmine, and of course, Toya. Thank you. And thank all of you, and congratulations.
You deserve the best moving forward. We will always remember this year with you, and I hope you feel loved and supported.
I want you to see the world after the coronavirus pandemic, of course, but see the world and experience other cultures.
Even though this is really a harrowing, distressing time, there's still hope in our future. And you are perfectly prepared, whether you know it now or not, to realize that hope through activism, through creativity, and through your perseverance. So I want to thank you for opening my eyes to what is possible through your work and your grace. And I want to congratulate you. Despite everything that's happened, you've shown remarkable positivity and strength. And congratulations again on your graduation.
Appreciate the gift of the present moment. Try not to get wrapped up in yesterday or tomorrow. And last, and maybe most importantly, always have hope for the future. I want to say congratulations to our senior class. I'm so proud of you, every one of you. I'm proud of your hard work. You guys have been through so much. I know that you're going to do great things for our community and great things for the world. And please stop by and visit on your winter break. Please stop by and visit. All right? I love you guys. I'm proud of you.
I'll miss you, senior class. I've had such a great joy teaching you. Thank you for all you've done for our school.
I want to leave you with this from Dr. Seuss in his Oh, the Things You Can Think. He says, think left, think and think right. Think low and think high. Oh, the things you can think if only you try. Now, it's one of my kids' favorite as she just took the book from me. Congratulations.
Congratulations.